Yeah.
I don't understand what it means.
Underway. Just the winner is guaranteed advance to the final tomorrow. After that's the next best times. Five of them out of the three. UNC Charlton, Charlotte are in lane six, Miami on the outside in lane eight. In lane three, that's Hampton. Who's going to get that guaranteed entry to the final? Miami in lane eight with Emmy Ransom. Spurs.